is the sites of the old warehouses that stored rubbish that caught fire. It was all over the news. They're actually clearing it properly now, and it looks like they might be going to build on it. It's March 2021, and this is Nash Road. Quick zoom in. There you go, one for the record.